Here we have a 1986 Mustang foxbody coupe. As you can see, paint's very nice. 5-lug conversion, 5-liter. Super nice all the way around. Up on the back here, get Danny hit the brake lights. All that works nice. You can see it's clean as a pin. Car was originally a 4-cylinder. It's been converted to the 5-liter. And I'm very particular about these cars, and this one was done right. It looks excellent. You can see it's clean throughout. Crank her up here.